Nicola Pepe in the spotlight. Following a hat-trick, does he have another big performance in him this time? Stay with us on EA TV. Hello and a warm welcome from the English West Midlands. We find ourselves at Molineux. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers, and they take on Arsenal.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. And a long way out here. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. And there's the delivery. Not all that convincing defensively. Difficult to stop him. And far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way. Well, a bit of a disappointing finish. Right, time to switch it over to the Etihad, where there's been a goal, and that means we join Alex Scott.
Yes, it's a goal for Chelsea. They've scored the opener with 13 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. Rice. Oh, good work by the keeper.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Well, how do you get the better of an Arsenal defence boasting the best record in the entire league? Not easy, Stuart.
Well, they've been so hard to break down this season, and key to that has been the centre-back combinations. They've looked so assured.
Stuart, an opportunity! Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Well, when you see this again, I think the goalkeeper's very unlucky. He makes a good initial save, but the ball comes off of him, rebounds straight to an attacker, and the finish is excellent.
So the action continues, and work to do for Wolves. Let's see if that goal has shaken them up. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy, and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Outfoxing the defender. Oh, he's gone for goal. Oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike. Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant.
Well, here it is again, and wow, just take a look at this. He's absolutely nailed this one. What a strike that is from distance.
So, 2-0 now. Martin Odegaard. That's how to break the spirit of the attacker.
Well, the stats don't lie. Arsenal had most of the possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Arsenal pushing forward with options available. Chance here. Just couldn't get it through. And a tidy tackle. Van Aken. Given away by Wolves. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. He'll take this on. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though.
Well, what a goal that would have been. Surprised he took it on, to be honest. Long way out, but oh, so close.
Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Pedro Neto. Van Aken. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Breaking at pace. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Can he put it away? Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. And that is it for the first half as the referee blows the whistle. Well, positive signs for Arsenal. They hope. And a long way out here. Off and running again as we reflect upon an eye-catching first-half display from Arsenal. Neto. Now Dendonker. Good pressure high up the pitch. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Raphael Varane, Martin Ødegaard, it's opening up for them. Well, this is certainly the home of live football, EA TV, and looking forward to bringing you more action from the Premier League. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers taking on Chelsea. Van Aken. Strong but fair tackle. Arsenal get the advantage from the referee. And unable to keep the ball. Good visualization and execution. And a struggle to get it away properly. On and on he goes. Not quite the cross he was hoping for. And this would reduce the deficit. And oh, it's in! We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe.
Well, here it is again. And just look how he turns away from his marker and then gets his shot away. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
So the game continues and Wolves can now go hunting for an equaliser. Danger here as he runs at them. Chance to cross. Will it be? And Arsenal can get ready for the set piece situation. They hold the lead. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Oh, great block. Can't get the shot through. I'm hearing someone has scored in the Leicester game. Alex Scott has the news.
It's a goal for Leicester City.
And narrowly off target here.
Well, it's still all to play for, but that was a good effort, wasn't it?
Well, we had to interrupt Alex in full flow there. Apologies for that. To confirm, Leicester have scored in that match, and it's level now at one goal apiece. Adam Hložek. And options in the centre. Van Aken. Ruben Vinagre. There's a slide rule pass. Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Well, the corner played into the box. Well, no end product. Not giving him a moment's peace. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Arsenal taking on Leeds United.
Well, Derek, I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium, and it should be an entertaining match.
Moving towards full time, and it's a matter of whether or not Arsenal can preserve the victory. Stuart, what have you made of the performance?
Here.
He can't hold on to it. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. They take it short. Delivered into the area here. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Blocked it brilliantly. Well, no damage done.
Neto.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Well, not cleared away completely. In position here to protect the ball. Couldn't grab hold of it. And a time for calm on the ball. Chance to attack using wit. Tielemans firing it towards goal. And the referee blows his whistle. Now we can say it officially. Arsenal have won this game. 3 points for them. Rather a wet, miserable day, alas, here in North London at the Emirates Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And on Christmas Day, our gift to you is what we hope will be a top-quality football match. It's Arsenal up against Aston Villa.
But at the moment, no present from you, Derek.
It's coming later, I promise.
I think that was the answer you gave me last year. Still, this game will be a treat for everybody. Have to say, as a football fan...
A glorious chance! Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? And he clears the danger. How about the cross? Well, no problems defensively. Well-timed tackle. Oh, good-looking run. Tielemans. Well, something has happened at one of the other venues. Let's get the up-to-date news from Alex.
Well, it was Spurs that were awarded the penalty. I think the goalkeeper did his homework with this one because he dived the right way. It remains 0-0 with 12 minutes on the clock.
Cheers, Alex. Well, as we glance at the table, it really is shaping up to be a captivating season, highly competitive, especially at the summit.
Well, what a great title race this looks like being. Yes, there's a long way to go, but it's...
But into the keeper's gloves. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? But nothing comes of it. Superb block. Sanson. Wesley. And Bailey. Good movement. Sends it back. And danger still. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations, that's for sure.
It's opening up for them. Mings. And return to Sanson. Have a chance here, perhaps, to invigorate their aerial targets. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Pepe. Couldn't quite hang on. Well, nothing untoward happened. Anastasios Bakasetas. Arsenal didn't have enough in the last game. They lost against Fulham. How do you think this one will go, Stuart?
Well, I thought they were a tad unlucky in that defeat away from home. Today, I think they'll show far more quality in possession and play with a greater tempo. And if they can do that, they've got every chance of winning this game.
Untidy in possession. What I'm hearing, the situation has changed in the City game. Alex Scott is going to tell us more. Can they forge ahead? Touched onto the woodwork. Who can he pick out? He can't hold on to it. Could be troublesome. And pull back. Oh, yes! 1-0 it is! And it doesn't come as a huge surprise.
Well, here we can see it again. He's shown outstanding vision to find the perfect cutback, but there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. The first half. Thank you. Second half underway, and Arsenal looking to build upon a largely positive first half performance. And just failing to bend the run enough, and the flag has been raised. Nicolas Pepe. Good visualization and execution. Terrific block. Tierney. Well, not an effort for his own personal scrapbook. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, he certainly had an impact on that first half, scoring that late goal, but I thought his overall contribution was really good, and he got better as the half wore on.
Oh, he's gone for goal! Well, it ended up being easier for the goalkeeper in the end. But a goal has gone in at the Riverside, so let's hear all about it from Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a goal for Middlesbrough. It was a volley that was mishit. It totally fooled everyone, including the goalkeeper. They're back level. It's 1-1 with 53 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Kieran Tierney. Every pass hitting its target. Can he convert? They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Well, a second goal for them here.